Did it hurt at
yeah,
first?
It hurt for sure to get it done.
That is so crazy. What a commitment. No. Wait. What about the back ones? Do you have any plans for more?
I'm done. Okay. I've already went all in. So unless there was
like
one in the back, but I just, it'd be unnecessary.
And the front ones, can those come off?
Yeah.
They're just like charms or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they ain't coming off. It's like engraved.
I was going to say, someone tried to, I like almost did like a little stud or whatever like years ago, and the dentist like tried to like drill into my tooth, and I was like, whoa. Yeah. I thought it was just like a glue, like a braces or something.
I'm committed, so I'm not going to add any more.
I like it.
Yeah.
So what's your daily oral beauty routine?
First, I start with a nice warm bubble bath. No, I'm kidding. Go ahead, ask me for it. First thing I'm going to do when I wake up, I'm going to offer it, I'm gonna brush my teeth, and I'm gonna grab 5 or 6 flosses and run through them. Like, I just love flossing.
Are you really a good flosser?
Yeah.
I'm not lying right now. Like,
no,
you're
really
actually a good flosser.
I carry flossing with me.
I'm jealous. Because
every single way I go.
I am not good, and my dentist yells at me, but the moon products have made me a little bit better. Just the portable, like the floss sticks have made me so much better.
I carry like 5 or 6 with me wherever I go. You eat some food,
it's a
floss
great
real
habit.
Quick. Yeah. So I've been hooked on it, so ever since then, I use the floss sticks. Obviously brush my teeth, and anytime you grab a coffee or something in the morning, like, I use the stain remover, like the wipes for sure, and that's just kind of the basis. I know you're supposed to brush your teeth like 2 or 3 times a day, but if I get to the third, like, it was lucky. Stick to the 2, 1 in the morning, 1 before
busy
you go to
guy,
sleep.
Busy guy.
Yeah, a little bit. So I think we all want to know, how about you take us through your oral beauty routine?
Really, great question. I wake up, I brush my teeth, and I should get better at flossing, honestly.
Yeah,
I need to start doing it more. From today on, I'm making a pact with you that I'm going to start. Right. That is what my dentist says.
Gotta get them back teeth.
The back teeth. They're really important. Everyone forgets them. And then I mouthwash.
Yeah.
And that's pretty much it. Twice a day.
Good. Maybe 3 times. You know what I mean?
You know, if I get a third time in there, it's usually like if I'm going to do a photo shoot or going to like a carpet or something.
Gotcha.
1 hour Before? Like, the first thing I do is I brush my teeth. I don't drink coffee in the first place, but I drink a lot of tea.
So brush your teeth, then have coffee breath.
Well, I don't drink coffee.
Okay.
So would tea breath be a thing?
It depends what kind of tea.
Right. No, I don't. Now I think that's weird. I don't brush my teeth.
Yeah, then it messes. You brush your teeth, then you have your tea.
But I use the wipes or something.
But if you brush your teeth, then you have the tea, you might mess up the flavor.
But so you're drinking coffee with bad breath.
It's already doesn't smell too good in the first place. Like,
what? No, see, I can't do anything before I brush my teeth. Like, I have to have like fresh, clean mouth before I even like eat my breakfast. Okay, we're gonna talk about this later. Oh, I've brushed my teeth, like, in the car.
Porta potty.
Ew. What? I'm actually, like, in shock at your answers.
I had to get my teeth cleaned.
Oh, my God. No, I'd rather stand outside the porta potty and brush my teeth.
I didn't want to be people taking pictures of you at a porta potty brushing your teeth.
Right.
So.
Well, you did it anyways, and you're telling people now,
It's all good. No shame.
No, I do. I've done it, like, in the car with, like, a water bottle and, like, spit my stuff
water
out
bottle,
the window.
Yeah.
Christmas. We do Christmas every year, and I love Christmas.
I think Christmas, definitely.
It's the best one.
Thanksgiving, just eating.
Yeah.
But Christmas, you get a couple gifts, so it might be a little better. Christmas.
Yeah, just like being with my fam. We have like a Christmas Eve party every year, so I'm excited for that. I think just like good times with friends and family. I think those are just the best.
Definitely agree with you. Just being in positive spaces and good energy. I mean, I feel like life's too short to not be smiling all the time.
Yeah, and I feel like any moment that you kind of are sitting there in the current moment being like, I'm going to remember this forever, those moments are always just super special. They always make me smile.
Absolutely.